There is a major problem with resegregation, and there's also a major problem with student outcomes. You see that the haves end up getting a little bit more, but the have-nots end up losing a lot more. Right. And so we need to make sure that in these types of ideas that we look at what has already been done, because many of these questions have already been answered, and unfortunately the answer is not breaking up our school districts.
Education Matters, Sunday morning at 8 here on Fox 50.